Dancer, Idols, and LCD Sound System.
Like, it's him. It's
I mean,
him
at least
and,
for those verses, I mean.
It's him
saying.
And a few members of the band singing backups, I believe,
okay.
On the record.
All right. It was so simple. Everything sounded really cool. I like it. And it sound. I think it sounds, like, really, really good. Yeah, I'm going to give that a slap.
Hell yeah. I like the way it sounded also. I thought, I mean, it was just recorded amazingly. Talking Heads rapping is not my favorite. Mm-hmm. I kind of like it when they're singing. It's like, this is like kind of like... talk rap. That's not my favorite. It's fine. It ain't slapping. I'm not doing it. All I'm right. not gonna let it slap.
No,
it
stick
sounds,
your guns, man.
But for them, I like the funkier melody side of LCD Sound System.
Yeah, I think it's because also it's with Idols.
Yeah,
it's
I expected a melody more. Yeah, some singing. For either band too, he does. You know, they both do the talk rap sometimes.
Yeah.
They both
talk,
do that.
The talk rap.
Yeah, they both.
In
do
all
that.
Genres. It's not necessarily a rap thing. It's nope. In all country music. They got the talk
they
rap.
Got the talk rap.
Guilty.
I agree with the talk rap. It's not my favorite either. I was definitely looking for something a little bit more LCD-ish.
Mm. Yes.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of boring, man. So it didn't slap for me either.
All right.
If it was in slappier territory, I would definitely give him
right.
A different
it's
view.
Okay, it's all right, man.